Hi, my name is Samantha. The name of my book is Green Eggs and Ham. The author of the book is Dr. Seuss. The characters in Green Eggs and Ham are Sam I Am and Joey the Guy. The setting of the story is pretty much everywhere because they travel around a lot. The plot of the story is that Sam is trying to make Joey try Green Eggs and Ham because he won't try it because he doesn't think he'll like it. The reason I think you'll like this book is because it has a good moral and it has lots of rhyming.